Hi guys, welcome to my Let's Play of Hearts of Iron 4. I'm going for the Fever of France.
Écoutez.
Tried to record this yesterday, got about an hour or so in and found out that my recording pretty much got corrupt. So hopefully this one will be.
Écoutez.
So my plan for this achievement run is to pretty much just go all defensive. Try and just build shit to the courts and just defend, don't advance at all really, unless like pretty much once I go to war with Germany, because I'm going to go communist and join the Comintern. So like when I say if Germany were losing very bad, then maybe I would advance, but apart from that I'm not going to really risk it, just going to try and survive as long as possible.
Attention!
Along the Italian line.
Paré! Gardez vos rangs!
Yeah, moving all the
Écoutez.
Out of Africa, because I don't really care about defending that too much. Like, none of the overseas colonies are going to really defend, just focus on them.
Vos ordres.
Defending mainland France. When I tried this out before, when I did go to war with Germany, for some strange reason, even though Italy and Spain were actually in like the alliance with Germany, they wouldn't join. I think it's because of the thoughts that, because they know they won't be able to advance, they don't join the war. So Spain, they normally join in when you least expect it, pretty much, when they know that they can just quickly take Paris and capitulate you.
Attention! Gardez vos rangs. Écoutez.
So my aim for this first episode is just to
gardez vos rangs.
Communist. We'll probably send troops into Spain to help fight, but I don't think I'll be very successful in stopping them from turning fascist, but I'll try my best. All you can do is try. See, I'm going to just build forts actually. Yeah, I think I'll build them there first. But I need to make sure, so when I move these to the top, I've still got one lot of military factory building.
Gardez vos rangs.
We'll government reform first and then reverse the Versailles. Try to get communists as soon as possible. Put up to max speed. I not going to bother really training the troops just because you normally lose more equipment anyway. Try and get military infantry equipment first. So like when I send some troops into Spain to gain some army experience, when I get about 20 or so, I'm going to start producing some anti-tanks and put anti-tank support into our infantry units to sort of fend off the Germans really. Sorry if it's a bit laggy because of computer's not the best at dealing with this game recording, especially at max speed. Normally don't start building forts until quite a bit later on the screen. Because they normally don't join the war already because of the Civil War. Change for the early.
Sorry.
Still was just playing the waiting game, really, game. Republican speed's already losing quite bad. Looking forward to the new expansion that'll be coming out soon. To do with all like Japan and China sort of thing, and apparently with Germany you'll be able to assassinate Hitler. Interesting. I reckon like the whole game's gonna be a bit screwed to the balance of the first couple of patches like it always is.
Écoutez. Pareil. Écoutez.
Shouldn't be long now to return communist. Research time.
Aux ordres. Gardez vos rangs. Attention. Gardez vos rangs.
I'm deleting any cavalry because they're pretty much useless. So we're not going to be occupying anything, so we don't really need to change them into MPs. Thank you. Spain, even though it's been pretty much up to us at this point. Do we? I think I should still be able to do it even though I haven't got that yet. Yeah. Madrid as well. I'm not sure what the capitulation point is for Spain. I haven't really played as them, so I don't really know how the civil war like sort of pans out. But I imagine when they lose Barcelona, they'll probably lose the war. Look at where they bloody end up and all. Barcelona.
Paris.
Trying to see if I can get to push to mobilization. Some more factories. I think I'll end it here for now, and I'll see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching.